Philadelphia, a comic cut out from a newspaper, was taped to the black security box in Bryce Harper's locker in the Visitors Clubhouse at Citizens Bank Park on Tuesday. It co-starred him, a cartoon Harper, his hair slicked back, and a beard covering his face, was wearing a Washington Nationals jersey. The Phillie Phanatic, dressed in limo driver attire, was holding up a piece of paper with Harper spelled on it. They were at an airport. The Phanatic was there to pick up the superstar. "You don't look like my normal limo driver," the cartoon Harper, confused, told the Philadelphia Phillies' beloved mascot. The real Harper said he didn't know who put that comedic relief there, but it served as an appropriate reminder as he prepared to return to the Nationals lineup Tuesday night for their 4-1 loss to the Phillies, after he missed 42 games with a bone bruise in his left knee and a strained left calf. The Nationals have two chances left to win a World Series before teams, the Phillies likely included, offer him the biggest contract in Major League history, and they were nearly robbed of one of them. The baseball world, Harper, Nationals manager Dusty Baker and general manager Mike Rizzo included, thought that was the case when Harper slipped on a slick first base at Nationals Park, tumbled and writhed in pain when he landed early in a game against the San Francisco Giants on August 12. They each thought the worst, that his season was over, and, therefore, the chances of a title had dwindled. But more than 6 weeks and a one-day sickness delay later, Harper was activated from the disabled list Tuesday to bat second and play right field, affording him 6 games to rediscover his rhythm before the postseason begins. He declared himself pain-free, he insisted he wouldn't return otherwise, before going 0-for-2 with a walk. The plan is to slowly work Harper back in. Therefore, he was replaced before the bottom of the fifth inning,